Welcome back today again my page. I will show you today how to make ginger with a cream of asparagus soup. So we will see the ingredient one by one and we will make ginger with cream of asparagus soup. Asparagus 200 gram, I will cut, and one potato, cut the wedges, and 5 gram ginger, cut the chop it, and 2-3 garlic cloves, chop it, 1 celery stick, cut the ginger, 1 red onion medium, cut the wedges, and we need coriander leaves and salt. This is the ingredient. We will see how to make asparagus and ginger cream soup. A little olive oil. Until boiling the potato everything, and so last one would be at the asparagus, and we will need to blend the soup. So add the now asparagus. See ya.